Hello, and welcome to this special edition of Onomondo Tech Talks, your go-to resource for mastering everything IoT. Over the next three episodes, we'll be diving into Onomondo SoftSIM, a term that's been making waves across the telco landscape. Join me on this first episode as we unpack the fundamentals of what a SoftSIM is. Let's dive right in. SoftSIM, also known as a software SIM or a virtual SIM, is a fusion of software and SIM technology. It's a UICC SIM, meaning it's operating on a single Onomondo profile with access to over 630 cellular networks globally. That means it gives access to all the network technologies needed to connect cellular-enabled devices, like 2G, 3G, LTE, LTE-M, and MB-IoT. SIM cards are fundamentally a set of credentials, similar to a password that allows access to a network. They also contain a file system and PLMN lists, among other features. Together, these components allow the SIM card to securely and effectively connect devices to the suitable mobile networks. But in the same way, you don't need to install a SIM card to access a Wi-Fi network. SoftSIM removes the need for a physical SIM card to access cellular networks. There is sometimes confusion in telco that eSIMs and iSIMs are also software SIMs, but that's not the case. eSIMs are mistakenly referred to as embedded SIMs, which are still a physical SIM form factor, like an MFF2. iSIMs are another form factor that are integrated into radio modules, but still need to be ordered to be installed on a device, which would affect the power budget and the bill of materials. With SoftSIM, it is a pure software executed seamlessly within an already existing processor or a module on your device. There are a variety of ways to integrate SoftSIM to enable connectivity. Depending on the hardware, SoftSIM either comes preloaded onto the device or is built directly into the application. Don't miss our next episode on SoftSIM, where we will cover all its security aspects.